8 a.m. We're in Vegas on our way to Reno. It was early. Left the house at 3:45. It's technically time for lunch. It's like 10 a.m. at home. So just got to stick to it. Have some nachos. Weekend nachos.
You excited?
About what?
The trip.
Hmm?
About the trip.
They said the shroom.
The
shrimp,
like,
what
yes.
Shroom? Yeah, I'm just trying to hang out, man.
Trying to hang out, man?
Yeah, why are you so close to me?
She's a wild ball of energy. a real loose cannon I travel with. She did, however, let me watch Harry Potter 9, The Fate of Harry Potter. It was compelling, big time.
Beggars can't be choosers.
If that wand was oh so powerful, right? That centuries have been concerned with this wand, and he just gets to fucking snap it and throw it in the water?
I guess.
That's it, that did it.
He's the
wand master?
Yeah. So you can do whatever you want to.
He's the one. This is basically the start to Highlander. You like a Spanish Harry Potter?
Yeah. But he has to wear the same glasses.
Same glasses, sombrero.
Mustache.
Oh yeah, real thin mustache.
We're racist.
Yeah. Hermione has been replaced with a luchador.
No, Ron should be replaced with Ron? A luchador. Ron.
Alright. Can you see little red flecks of hair poking out the back of the luchador mask?
No, his
Oh, it's just fiery. Oh, nice. The cauldron of flyers.
Hermione's a senorita.
Like a red dress, like the. She's basically just looks like the emoji.
Yeah.
All right, and success. We're here. Take a little bit of a nap. Big thanks to the Storettes for letting us use a Tahoe house, which basically gives me a Tahoe house. Yeah, hang out, and then we're gonna go hang out with Chrissy. Meantime, take a nap, get off this knee. Travel, no problem. All right, quick nap in the books. This place doesn't suck, does it? I feel like $100, man. Knee feels good. It's not all pissy with me. Time to venture out, find some food, get some sustenance and supplies for the next couple days that we're here. It's really, really nice. So, I like Truckee. Truckee, California is a cool spot. Get dressed, go to the party at Black Iron. See you guys when we get ready for Black Iron. We get real Halloween-y.
This is a screen, alright?
I get it.
This here stuff's called emulsion. Here we're gonna go. When you expose the emulsion to UV light, it gets extremely hard. And
oh, nice! It's different. It's a good thing I was here to help get this all started.
Yeah. Yes, there's that.
Black Iron Gym, Sweet Halloween Lodge. Can't do any of this shit.
thinking maybe it'd pass. And they talked and looked away a lot doing the dance. Her hand brushed up against his, she left it there. Told him how she felt and then they locked in a stare. They took a step back, thought about it, what should they do? Cause there's always repercussions when you're dating in school. But their lips met and reservations started to pass. Whether this was just an evening or a thing that would last, either way he wanted her and this was bad. Wanted to do things to her, it was making him crazy. Now a little crush turned into a like. And
I lost it.
Yeah, he went all ham on this donut. I was gonna eat one more, but I guess not.
Smoking Aces? You remember that fucking kid in Smoking Aces?
No.
Also filmed in Reno?
No.
What? Ryan Reynolds, Jason Bateman's in it, Jerry Piven's in it, yeah. Common, Ray Liotta, Alicia Keys. And then they show up in that crazy autistic kid whipping the nunchucks around at him with an erection. And he doesn't have any fingers. Fucking weird. Lucky Number 11's a great movie.
Thinking maybe it'd pass. And they talked and looked away a lot doing the dance. Her hand brushed up against his, she left it there. Told him how she felt and then they locked in a stare. They took a step back, thought about it, what should they do? Cause there's always repercussions when you're dating in school. But their lips met and reservations started to pass. Whether this was just an evening or